This movie tells a story about a young woman who learns how to survive on the margins of society. First of all, this movie tries to combine a road trip movie with cannibalism and romance. Unfortunately, the result is disappointing. It's muddled, dull, and boring. This movie seems to flatten the reasoning behind the woman's cannibalism. Everything about her condition is left as obscure as possible. The novel it's based on suggesting her feeding as a defense against predatory men, but all of that is stripped away, leaving very little in its place. Instead, this movie is taking a melancholic approach to the story of a condition that compels its sufferers to consume human flesh. Cannibalism in this movie doesn't signify anything at all. The characters behave very much like vampires. They blend into society, but they are really a breed apart, with the ability to smell fresh meat and one another and a consuming desire to feed. The characters sometimes even act like flesh-hungry zombies, even though they're not zombies. They are meant to be sexy and sympathetic and relatable, but the movie doesn't care much how does watching them eat other people fit into that. This road trip horror romance instead meanders, mixing its occasionally jarring gore with a fair amount of repetition. The film is 2 hours and 10 minutes long. Unfortunately, almost nothing of interest happens in it. It doesn't draw us in. It stumbles and lurches and seems to make itself up as it goes along. This movie feels rather like a concept in search of a story. This group of cannibals simply go about their cannibal business with very little remorse. These characters, especially the female lead, never quite convey the trauma of their condition. It's a baffling narrative choice, and one that nurtures so much of the allegorical power of this kind of story. The metaphorical implication of cannibalism becomes unclear. The romantic scenes really feel flat and stilted as well. The movie's getting even more drag when it tries to give our young lovers something to do. There are decent individual moments, but they fail to form an emotionally coherent whole. The encounter between the woman and her mother doesn't come to much either. The movie takes a dynamic approach, flicking between peaceful romantic scenes on the road across the Midwest and brutal feeding frenzies. This clash of styles mostly feels jarring. The tepid approach makes the movie far too tame, too dull, and a chore to sit through. Overall, this movie is not really worth your time. We do not recommend this movie at all.